Lotte Willems, and I work for a knowledge institute here in Eindhoven. And it's called Holst Center. And at Holst Center, we develop new forms of electronics, which basically enable free, flexible electronics. And one of the application areas where we apply our knowledge is actually in smart clothing. And already for many years, we have a very close relationship with a fashion tech designer called Pauline van Dongen. And with her, we also worked on this project together. And it's a project that we were supposed to showcase live this year at the Dutch Design Week. But yeah, unfortunately, it became a virtual only experience. Actually, our idea was that we developed smart clothing, but many of us have never experienced smart clothing. So sometimes when we bring it to a show and we put it on a mannequin, but even if you look at it from a distance, the idea is that you don't see the technology. So yeah, it's very hard for people to imagine what it's like to wear something like that. So that's why we came up with the idea to design an experience. And in this case, the experience, we called it Body Wonders. And what we did is we integrated 14 different vibration motors in this jacket. And this jacket can be worn by people with different sizes. And it actually allows people to explore the potential of haptic feedback in smart clothing. And it's actually designed as you have one person that wears the shirt and one person that actually has an interface where he can, in different ways, actually, control the vibrations. And the reason why we wanted to explore what this means is that it actually creates some kind of a new dimension that you in clothing also can create vibrations. You cannot see it from a distance, but we wanted to understand, okay, what kind of messages and feelings or emotions can this actually create? And especially now in this era where we are living in a 1.5 meter social distancing society, and we actually have a lack of touch, being touched by other people, this is an interesting concept to explore. So the aim of this project is to explore touch as a channel and a new language, and the skin as a new interface in a hopefully future screenless society. So I brought a movie.
The test where you have to guess the shape with the vibrations, but I also really like the test where you have to match the vibrations that you feel with the music. Strangely enough, for me it was not intrusive. It's just that the longer period you feel it, the less particular it gets. It blends a bit in each other, the different points. Still, when they're moving in a pattern, you can feel it, but for example, when I had to feel the shapes, I had to focus very hard on where am I feeling the vibrations.
Yeah, so this was basically a project that we did together with Balzan Laboratories, and it really allowed us to explore different kind of interactions.